The trouble of trying a real nigga, cause he know a real nigga will get down just like he get down, and he don't want that headache. He rather push up on a soft ass nigga. Yo, son, what's up, man? Hold something. You mean start tapping niggas pocket like that? You spot a bitch nigga from a mile away and carry him just like that. You know what I mean?